Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and more PGA 2K21. I'm actually going to play Blue Tees because, as you can see, they play the longest. And we will go pin set 4. Let's jump into this. Also, a big shout out to Ninja Prime. I know he's got another course coming out shortly. He's got a few more things to do to it. And then he is taking a little bit of a break from the game, and a well-deserved break. So, little slow, but should be fine.
Go out there, look good. This was just three feet. Looking pretty good. Nice job. That's the birdie there.
One under for the round. Also, shout out to Mr. Bellamy as well. But I am looking forward to Ninja's new course when it does drop. Squad's gonna hurt it. It should be fine. No, we just tripped it off.
The green side rock currently looks chip.
And I forgot to save that. Bear with me, guys.
Sorry about that.
crap.
Heading a bit right. I don't know what that was. A little off on that approach. Setting up here now for our third shot. Down four under after that one. This is a short part four, we're teeing off on it now. Oh, that wind moved a lot more than I thought.
It should be alright. 24. That's alright. We'll get the par and move along.
Just a pure swing.
Well, you're in the rough, but you're not really deep down in, so this isn't looking good. If I can stop it and get it fast, I should be good.
Ended up just fine after all. I'm 13 foot up. Getting there. And then that rock in the hole, that's your six birdie today. And after that one, you're at six under. Okay, eight hole coming up.
And that's hopeless because it's slow. Now he's speeding around a bit, so.
Yeah, you'll take that. Here we go, birdie pot. It's getting there. Nicely done. That one is 7 under. Long par four staring us down on this one. Hey, it's all good. It happens.
Okay, let's get on out of this second cut.
I think I lost it. No, not the best result there. There. That was some narrowly stuck you had to hit from, though.
Well, if we're lucky, we'll escape with a bogey. That's going to be pretty damn perfect. And the drone fast is back. Gotta believe that's going to be a nasty little putt. Oh, that's a nasty pin location, actually. And I really don't know where all these bars are coming from today. That should be really good. And a nice easy bird. And a little bit unlucky there. Might be alright.
Well, happens sometimes, and always apologize. Sorry about that.
Alright, I'll do just a bit like this. Somewhere. Sitting at 11 under the ramp.
Okay, lengthy, par 4.
That would be water
band. Well, that'll help. Okay, it is very deep in the rough. That's bunker. So close. Definitely gonna have to recalibrate my swing, I'd say. Chained up there.
Okay.
Ending the round with parts.
Alright guys, that's it for this video. Till next video, take care and I'll catch you all then.